Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we want to solve the following problem. Given triangle ABC, construct an isosceles triangle ACD with vertex angle given by 120 degrees and an equilateral triangle EBA. Connect D to E and let the length of DE be 10 units. Next, define M to be the midpoint of BC and connect A to M. Our goal is to find the length of AM. And now for the solution. First, extend AM to A' such that AM equals A'M. Next, connect B to A' and consider triangles A'MB and AMC. Let's show that triangle A'MB is congruent to triangle AMC. First, consider angles A'MB and AMC, which are vertically opposite angles. Recall that vertically opposite angles are equal. Thus, angle A'MB equals angle AMC. Since MB equals MC, A'M equals AM, and the included angles are equal, by the SAS congruency test, the two triangles are congruent. As BA' and CA are corresponding sides in congruent triangles, BA' equals CA. Similarly, angles BA'M and CAM are corresponding angles in congruent triangles. Therefore, angle BA'M equals angle CAM. Let's denote the angles as X. Following this, consider triangles ABA' and EAD. Let's show that triangle ABA' is congruent to triangle EAD. To do this, consider triangle ABA'. Let's denote angle A'AB as Y. Next, let's express angle ABA', which is this angle, in terms of x and y. Since the interior angles of a triangle sum to 180 degrees, we have angle ABA' plus x plus y equals 180 degrees. Therefore, angle ABA' equals 180 degrees minus x minus y. Next, consider these 5 line segments. Since angle BAE is an interior angle of an equilateral triangle, it equals 60 degrees. Next, let's express angle EAD, which is this angle, in terms of x and y. Given that the angles at a point sum to 360 degrees, we have angle EAD plus 120 degrees plus x plus y plus 60 degrees equals 360 degrees. Therefore, angle EAD equals 180 degrees minus x minus y. Going back to triangles ABA' and EAD, since angles ABA' and EAD both equal 180 degrees minus x minus y, angle ABA' equals angle EAD. As AB equals EA, BA' equals AD, and the included angles are equal, by the SAS congruency test, the two triangles are congruent. Given that AA' and ED are corresponding sides in congruent triangles, we have AA' equals 10 units. By construction, AA' equals 2AM. Thus, 2AM equals 10 units. Therefore, AM equals 5 units, which is a solution to our problem. As an exercise, try to solve this problem and see if you can get the correct answer. This marks the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content. Thanks for watching and see you all next time.